Jablonowski, UW-LaCrosse. Johnny was an outstanding six rotation outside hitter for the UW-LaCrosse Eagles and earned WVC All-conference honors from 2011 through 2015. Under Johnny's leadership and dominant attacking, the Eagles won two NCVF national championships and placed second and third in his other two seasons. Johnny was named to the NCVF All-American team four times and was selected the Nationals MVP twice, placing on the WVC All-Tournament team for four consecutive teams. Johnny always played with a smile on his face and let his play and results do his talking. He is one of the most well-liked and well-respected players in WVC history.